Elon Musk has recently unveiled Optimus Gen 2, the latest and most advanced prototype yet of Tesla's ambitious humanoid robot project. With upgraded speed, balance, dexterity, and tactile sensing, could Optimus one day take over our most repetitive, tedious, or even dangerous tasks? Standing at full human height, the sleek white Optimus bot moves with unnerving elegance, strutting smoothly across the floor. In Tesla's demo video, Optimus performs factory duties, like carrying heavy components, bending to pick up objects, or carefully manipulating fragile items such as an egg without breaking it. While impressive, these scripted demos likely oversell current abilities. Without specialized programming, Optimus lacks the intuitive adaptability or contextual decision-making of even simple human workers. Its versatility remains limited to narrow, highly defined duties for now. Yet upgrades are clearly advancing Optimus's potential. Propelled by Tesla's expertise in vehicle automation, this latest Gen 2 prototype boasts a 30% faster walking pace alongside better equilibrium and 10 kilograms lighter weight than prior versions. Sensors embedded directly into mechanical actuators and tendons grant more precise control over Optimus's motor functions. Meanwhile, specially articulated feet provide stability via human-inspired geometry. Upgraded hands have gained tactile sensitivity for handling a wider variety of objects without damage. For initial testing, Tesla intends to deploy small Optimus teams in its vehicle factories. These nimble humanoid robots could rotate between simple duties like transporting automotive parts, assisting assembly operations, or conducting visual inspections for quality checks. Relieving such rote tasks grants human workers more time to focus cognitive efforts on higher-level decision-making, creative problem-solving, and building vehicles customers love. Meanwhile, Optimus bots handle the most tedious grunt work without fatigue, distractions, or safety risks if operating in confined spaces. Longer term, Musk envisions orders for Optimus perhaps numbering millions, transforming entire industries by automating manual labor at scale. However, significant software advances remain necessary before these prototypes can match either the breadth of human skills or the grasping of situational context needed for working independently alongside people. How rapidly researchers can close that gap poses a multi-billion dollar question. Once crossing a threshold of capability and affordability, obedient teams of Optimus could displace human effort across construction, warehouses, healthcare, hospitality, agriculture, and more. Whether these futures uplift or imperil workers remains hotly debated. For now, steady improvements inch Optimus closer to a functionality inflection point. How soon it can depart from narrow constraints to exhibit more generalized abilities marks a milestone carrying seismic economic impacts, for better or worse. Musk wagers that milestone may arrive quicker than many experts expect. While Tesla plots the evolution of Optimus, Musk already seeks to lead a robot revolution in software. As we all know, his newly launched AI firm xAI has built a chatbot named Grok, which has been rolled out in beta testing to premium subscribers of the X app. Grok allows users open-ended conversations on virtually any topic, harnessing massive datasets to generate coherent responses. It aims to demonstrate fast emerging AI capabilities in language processing, yet a recent incident caused controversy. When asked a question about cryptocurrency, Grok refused to answer by citing OpenAI's policy. The gaffe implies that Grok's foundations likely rely on recycling training data from ChatGPT and other sources. An xAI spokesperson claimed the issue was caused by inadvertently scraping ChatGPT content from websites. They assured no OpenAI code was intentionally used. Yet whatever its origins, Grok represents an impressive step towards conversational AI systems that can pass as convincingly human. As Musk pushes boundaries with both physical and virtual intelligence, are we prepared for the consequences? He argues that without regulation, unchecked AI poses one of the greatest existential threats humanity has faced, and his projects may take us into unstable territory sooner than we realize. Yet despite assurances, some remain skeptical of Grok's origins. Musk himself has criticized OpenAI for failing to acknowledge the foundational role of data from his former company, Twitter. Without Twitter's vast archive of conversational data, could chatbots like ChatGPT ever have learned to debate ethics or critique novels? Musk makes a valid argument, that no AI system develops wholly independent of prior work. But does acknowledging our AI foundations prevent moving boldly ahead? Even before days of such incidents, Musk had already issued an urgent warning on the unchecked rise of artificial intelligence. Speaking at an AI safety summit, he doubled down on previous comments, insisting advanced AI could pose an existential threat to humanity. Musk argues we approach a crucial inflection point where systems surpass even the smartest of humans. And without sufficient guardrails, what hope do we have of controlling a vastly more intelligent being? Unlike fears of malice or rebellion in a Skynet-like system, Musk believes the threat emerges from indifference. An AI focused purely on a narrow goal may trigger catastrophes it can neither comprehend nor care about. He warns that within 5-10 years, AI could exceed the cognition even of tech luminaries like himself. Are global leaders ready to handle that transition? Musk therefore advocates international oversight of development before it is too late. He applauds the UK's convening of an AI safety summit to establish ethical guidelines all researchers must respect. Standardizing safety principles and alert mechanisms across borders will ensure no single rogue firm or nation puts humanity at risk in an AI arms race. World governments must also invest to democratize access to advanced AI, rather than concentrating power in the hands of a wealthy elite. But appropriate regulation does not mean crushing innovation with bureaucracy. Finding the right balance presents complex challenges. Choices made today, including Musk's own work on versatile robots like Optimus and conversational AIs like Grok, will profoundly shape the landscape ahead. Progress demands prudence in walking this line. As AI rapidly advances, we must guide its development responsibly. Unchecked optimization for capability alone risks consequences if systems exceed control. However, balanced governance allows for mitigating risks while enabling human progress. Advanced AI shows promise to transform healthcare, energy, agriculture, and more if implemented thoughtfully. Downsides around bias and job losses require vigilance. However, an even-handed collaborative approach can realize benefits while containing hazards. Ongoing innovation in AI is inevitable and urgent for solving global challenges. But integrating imperatives for safety, ethics, and democratization ensures cutting-edge capabilities evolve wisely. Pioneers on this prudent path synthesize progress with benevolence. Guiding AI's future for human well-being promises to unlock an epoch magnifying civilization's promise. We must grow in partnership with the tools created, not hand over the steering blindly. Therein lies our fundamental duty. Be sure to like and subscribe for more content discussing the fascinating intersection of technology and society.